Hey guys, did you warm up last time? Yep, you hear Craig? Derek Kerr is in the C final at the final. He's still in the C, so he can only go one way. Derek Kerr, yeah, Jamie Harrell's in the B final, man. What have you been doing today? Well, this is going to be good fun. You have the B final? Oh, A final. Well. Right, guys, a minute to go. Can you start lining up on the grid? Can somebody go and sort the grid for me, Mr. Harrell? You seem like a nice candidate for that for me. I believe Derek Kerr is full. That's in the C final. Oh, Derek must be a different shirt noise, isn't he? So, in this final we've got Mikey Dunn, Derek, Gregor, Oh dear. Right guys, clear the track because this is going to be mayhem. Eric Brawley's in there as well. Oh Jesus. And we're on. Gregor right up behind Derek to start with.
Oh, nice one that way.
There it is. Oh, and Derek makes a wee wobble and Derek and Gregor shoots through. So Gregor's in the deep, trying to run away, Marshall. Oh, it's all exciting stuff. And we've also got that funny front wheel drive, two wheel drive thing in this final as well, which will just pull itself into the truck. So Gregor's leading this fall with Daniel Pohl. In fact, there's been a mistake. Daniel Pohl in the lead. Oh, we're going to get a little close on the jump, guys. It's clear. Where's Derek? Oh, yeah. So Gregor's leading this to Daniel. According to the computer, but I think that's James Gordon. That's what he's up on the track. I think that young Daniel just lost him 10 places there. Come on, guys, stop hitting each other. So Gregor, you're leading this, and you've got Eric Brawley behind you. Oh dear, he's flinging back in the A's. Chris Smith was up at the third place. Oh, Eric makes a mistake and finds the hole. Alan Williams is suffering from the grip. Derek wishes he saved his head. Simon, you're up at the fourth in this final. Or he finds you see where you are. Either you are going to the straight, I believe. Oh, Gregor, where are you? Huh? Is he? Oh, Eric's in the lead. Say what is it, Eric, the guy at the back of you will take you. He won't pass the clean, and he's just done it. So Chris Mitchell's got himself in the lead with the C final. Oh, dear. Right. So, wee mistake there. Hey, Eric, what's like? Chris Mitchell get back to where he was, Gregor jumped back into second place. I'll wait your hunt doing Chris. I'm all quite saying this pass might not be as good as it was between Eric and Chris, but here we go again. We'll find out today. Derek, yeah, I've got yourself up at the fourth, you start to get back into the mix before. Gregor scampered away again behind Big Chris. Oh sorry Chris, I say Big Chris, people got upset. Yeah. People are full PC in there. Yeah. So what do we do? Wait, have they seen us so good?
Mr. Eric Crowley, Gregor McQueen, Derek Kerr, Simon Charlie, Duncan, Daniel, Thomas, Michael, Liam, and Aaron Williams is taking up the rear.
Right, Marshall, come on. Don't be shy.
Well, they were all sharing room last night. And guys, you've got a minute left of this memory. So, Chris is ninth on the ground, I believe. Right, managed to get himself to the front spot. Gregor still started second, he's sitting second. Eric's still running fourth. Daniel Cole's running fifth. Derek's got fourth racing. Caution in front of the jump dive, caution. That is clear. Oh, Simon's started to change the track. Yes, it's got very, very slippy. Down to your last 30 seconds, guys. Yes, Chris. Oh, Chris is along the back wall. And you wait for the wilderness. Or PR corner, we should call that, I suppose. It's the PR corner. And last 5 seconds, guys. So, here's Eric coming out to finish. Eric finishes third. Gregor's in a wee excursion. He's in another wee excursion, then he's in another one. And finishes second. Where is your race winner? Can he beat Offie Ginger with the steering stick? Over the jump and push the line. Well done, guys. Well done. Right,